Hey, what's going on, everyone? James9Numbers here. Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to GamingBro's new video, which came out last week, but I didn't make a reaction that week because I was too busy with my other series. But don't worry, I'll go back to it. But anyways, the video of GamingBro's, the new title of GamingBro's video is called
Message to Palanca Jester, Average Ninja, Manamitis, Miz, and Kishrin from the re-education campsite.
Really, dude? Re-education campsite? Come on, dude. That's not funny, GamingBro. Anyways. Okay, at the start of the video, we see GamingBro wearing his red do-rag with a KFC bucket as a hat again. Swear to God, dude. Like, why? And he I forgot his sunglasses were stolen. So, yeah. Without further ado, let's get started. Hang on a second. Let me see if I can just adjust the, hang on a second. Alright, we're gonna work with this. Let's go! Same excuse over and over again. Same pathetic insult.
Wow. This is the start for getting Randall Jackson and Oz.
What the? Where the hell are you? Why are you? What the wheelbarrow?
After being castrated. You'll be the first person to be here.
We're gonna ignore the fact that the camera keeps blacking out over and over again. You're not getting respected, dude. Swear to God. After this video, I have so many questions to ask. Oh my God, dude! What the hell? What the hell, dude? You're gonna ruin a song for me, huh? Trash singing, as always. What in the world are you saying? You're making no sense at all. And you black out over and over again. What the hell's wrong with you? Why do you have is that Mike Wazowski? Anyways, I guess my first question is, where in the world are you? Like, where are you at? This doesn't look like America to me. That is interesting, to say the least. Second, why in the world did you do it at night? Like, that is extremely sus. And third, like, where are you? Like, just where are you? And why are you even making a re-education camp? I'm pretty sure it's illegal. I'm pretty sure it's illegal, but nope, you don't care. You'd rather be in jail for 80 years for, oh, I don't know, genocide? Man, I don't know if GamingBro is clearly GamingBro is promoting genocide. No, why? You know you're gonna go to jail for this, GamingBro. Anyways, guys, hopefully I'll see you guys later. Peace.